Flower extract indicators are very simple and easy to make. The procedure to follow is first, you need to add some flower petals in a mortar and crush them with a pestle. At the same time, add a little ethanol or propanone as you continue crushing until a deep colored solution of the extract is obtained. Next, you'll filter the extract into a beaker, and there you go, you have your flower extract indicator. Very easy. From the flower extract indicator that we had made, we can easily use it to test for solutions to see whether they are acids or bases. Now it is easy. All you need to do is add a few drops of the extract using a dropper or a teat pipette to a little or about 10 cubic centimeters of solution in a test tube. Now this solution, you may not know whether it is an acid or a base. If we used red cabbage as our flower extract indicator, then these are some of the sample results. In acids, red cabbage indicator will turn red, and it will be purple in neutral solutions and green in basic solutions.